Try to lean as far back as you can. Like segmentally throughout the foot. Keep the heels as the last thing to touch. Back so that the angle of the ankle changes. Like, let your knees fall back now. Yeah, keep going. And let the weight roll, but just use it appropriately to keep the contraction. Good. Now, push your shins forward, but like make it hard. Like you're going through like a block of ice or something. Yeah. Good. Max out your dorsi. And then think of a scale. Just start to unweight the heel a little bit. A little more. I could put a credit card under there. Hold. Have nothing else move, but just demand more out of your calf and put your full weight back on your heel. And then let yourself out of dorsi. Yep, just fighting it. Good, and dorsi forward again through that block of ice, slow. Like there's a wall in front of your knees that you can push. And then again, take like 5 pounds off your heels, so very little. Make them light, but see if you can keep your full contact on the ground, but make them as light as possible. Want something else?
Yeah.
Take that bar, pick it up, and put it on top of your knees. Just pretend like there's like a melon, right? And it's right under your shin bones, like the top, right where the tibia would rotate. And it's big enough so that your shins are just barely touching it. Try and smash it. Yeah, make it avocado. You're trying to make guacamole. Yeah. Start to sit back down, heels down, press. Dude, your ankles, they look, you know Zorro? The fucking logo? You got like a nice Z. So now, let's go big toe. You gonna go big toe? All right. Start to go into a sissy and keep the bar where it is. Or start to, you're probably gonna wanna bring it closer to your body eventually, but use the bar as kind of a counterbalance as well. So keep, yeah, keep your balance when you feel stable, right? Maybe back out just a little bit. Now, start to lean back with the torso. Maybe go a little faster if you can.